Here's how it works. Flip the switch to the on position. Here you'll notice the battery indicator light. Let you know if you've got a full charge. Then adjust your speed dial to your preferred personal setting. Now here you have your thumb throttle button. It's located conveniently within the handle. Now you're gonna pick it up by the handles as you normally would. Press and hold the thumb throttle button and you're off. Release to stop. It's that simple.